Good morning. This is Andrea Stander from rural Vermont reporting live from the DoubleTree Hotel in South Burlington. And I'm down here with a whole bunch of folks who are protesting the presence of Jim Tobin from Monsanto, who is talking to the Vermont feed dealers about why GMOs are sustainable agriculture. And we don't think that's true. What are we saying to Monsanto today?
No GMOs!
Keep going.
No GMOs!
No GMOs!
No GMOs!
No GMOs!
No GMOs!
No GMOs!
Oh, look at that dog.
Good morning, doggy.
Hello, doggy.
And here we have Do Occupy has joined us to give their message. Go, guys.